Good morning, everybody.
Good morning. Thanks
for joining us for the Venza's Southeast Media Day. We're here in Jacksonville today with our great partners and our hosts, Southeast Toyota Distributors, that's SET for short, to introduce a very surprising car and a very surprising facility. And as Bob said, you'll be able to hear more about this fantastic facility in a moment. But I've got to tell you why Jacksonville makes a lot of sense for Toyota to bring this event here. Toyota has a great lineup of vehicles that have done very, very well in the greater Jacksonville area. And SET has always demonstrated world-class leadership in moving consumers from education to put Toyota on the consideration list. Jacksonville has a lot to offer in a relatively small area. Theaters, museums, history, higher education, Diamond University. I understand there's some major league sports in this town too. Access to world-class fishing, and of course, Atlantic Beach Playground is just a stone's throw away. It's a lot concentrated in one area, and we think that Venza will surprise you with all the features it has combined into one unique vehicle. To start, Venza's style is unlike anything you've ever seen from Toyota. The original idea was first conceived by TMS, by our Advanced Product Strategy Department, in 2002. This group then collaborated with Kelley, our styling group, on styling and packaging, resulting in the FTSX concept car we revealed in Detroit in 2005. The response was so positive, we knew we had to bring it to market. Kelley in both Newport Beach and Ann Arbor sculpted the production version, preserving the character and personality of the show. Designers and engineers usually go through a bit of tug of war when it comes to taking a vehicle from concept to reality. With a show car, the sky's the limit in terms of styling, features, and technology. But when it comes to building a vehicle that people can actually drive, factors such as engineering, suppliers, tooling, safety regulations typically change a designer's original visions. The result is a vehicle that may be unrecognizable in its former life as a concept. In the case of Venza, however, Kelley designers worked closely with engineers at Toyota Technical Center to bring the vehicle to life. Like the FJ Cruiser before, Venza retains most of its style views from conception to execution. While it drew attention on stage as a show car, we think it will also be hit as a wise showroom this month. Assembly will take place at Toyota Motor Manufacturing in Kentucky. This plant's flexibility allows Venza to be built on the same line and with the same attention to detail as the Camry, America's best-selling passenger car. I'll be able to go over the marketing approach at home, but now I'd like to introduce to you Matei Rayner, University of Toyota's Manager of Car and Van Education, to explain the technical aspects of Venza detail. Matei.